A lot of war films tend to rehash the same themes over and over again. This isn't that much of an exception, but this is a German film about the horrors of war from the German side. Westfront 1918 is a film directed by the renowned G.W. Pabst about the First World War. There really is no main character, but if you ask me, Carl and the student are the main characters. Carl travels home to find that the war has cost his family financially and morally. The student is on the front lines, suffering constant battering of enemy forces. The film does a great job showing the death of patriotism from the German side. After all, this film was made by people who lived through the First World War and know firsthand what it was like to be annihilated by the Allied powers. In fact, most of the actors in this film would go on to fight in the Second World War. Unfortunately, most of them would die because of it. To me, knowing that makes it a little more heartbreaking when you see characters get killed. There's a scene where some soldiers are trapped in a burrow as the ceiling above them is on the verge of collapsing. They hold it up so that the dirt doesn't bury them alive, and on top of that, they have to hold their breath for long periods of time or else they'll run out of oxygen. It's a very intense scene filled with a lot of tension. Lots of war movies we watch here in America are usually about us and how war affected our soldiers, so it's always interesting to watch a film like this from another country to show how they were affected. In World War I and II, we won and the soldiers were messed up because of what they saw. Now we have a film from the country who lost and see how their men were traumatized. Imagine how being slaughtered by a barrage of enemy fire affected them. The film shows the tragedy of how so many can lose their innocence by doing what they think is right. The film is not available on DVD, however, you can watch it for free on YouTube with a quick search. It has English subtitles and everything. I honestly think this is one of my favorite war movies ever made. It's heartbreaking, heartwarming, suspenseful, and graceful. What more could you ask for? I highly recommend it.